crowded halls, dodging girls like ping pong balls, just to reach the bathroom on time. Leaping over laundry piles, diapers you can smell for miles. Guys gotta do what he can to survive.
What up, SL? It's Rachel.
And Allison. Hey, Rachel, have you submitted any elementary school pictures to senior video yet?
Not yet.
Well, make sure you send all elementary school photos to the email below by Halloween.
Attention all students. If you are interested in a career in human services, there is a meeting about it in the lecture hall tomorrow during advisory hour.
You can come and learn more about what it takes to become a firefighter, police deputy, cosmetologist, counselor, and so more. The pre-registration link is in your Student Services Google Classroom.
In other news, if you are struggling in any classes, NHS is tutoring in the library during advisory hour every week.
To do this, all you need is a pass from your advisory hour teacher.
Let's take a look at a video with more information.
Are you having trouble in your classes and seeking guidance, stuck on a problem you can't seem to get right? You are in luck. NHS is going to be helping students every Tuesday during advisory hour. Tutoring is free and they have tutors for each course subject. You can fill out the form that was sent to you by email or scan flyers hung around the school. Once you fill out a form, a student from NHS will email you directly. They will be tutoring in the library and you need permission from your advisory hour teacher. You will never have to worry about falling behind in classes again. Thanks to NHS.
That looks super helpful. I'm gonna have to check it out.
Wow, that football game on Friday was so hype. I loved it.
Yeah, it was super fun.
Speaking of football, let's send it to Olivia with the sports.
Hey Southline, it's Olivia with today's sports. Senior night was on Friday for football, pom, cheer, and marching band. Unfortunately, they took a tough loss against East to finish off the football season. It was a great season, boys, and we will miss you, seniors. And even though their season came to an end, let's hear from our team.
Back up. What appears once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years?
Solar eclipse.
Solar eclipse.
Don't rip. What is it?
Once in a moment, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years.
Bro,
can I get a hint?
Riddle me this.
Maybe.
I think I've seen this one.
Is that it?
No. It's the letter M.
It appears once a minute, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years.
The letter M!
Is it the letter M? It's the letter M. It's the letter M!
What if you're.
The CTE already
gave
said up. It. I'm not
what if you're once in a minute?
Jarvis gave up.
Once in a moment.
The letter M! The letter M! Yeah!
Maybe?
Yeah.
What appears once in a minute, twice in to M?
Letter M.
Oh, what?
In other news, if you're interested in trying out for basketball this year, the boys' basketball program will have an open gym Wednesday, the 25th, from 6 p.m. to 7:30. Preseason conditioning will be the week of October 30th and November 6th, Monday through Thursday from 5:30 p.m. to 7 in the main gym. Tryouts will begin Monday, November 13th for all levels, 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 in the gym. A current physical is needed to participate starting October 30th. The volleyball team had their LVC tournament on Saturday and took third place. They went 3-1, beating Milford, Central, and Western. Great work, ladies, and good luck in districts. Congratulations to Kaylee Wisniewski, who competed in the state golf finals this weekend and finished 18th in the two-day tournament among 108 of the very best golfers in the state. Kaylin shot an 84 on Friday and followed that up with an 83 on Saturday. Many thanks also to all of the girls from the team who came Saturday to cheer her on. The boys' cross-country team closed out its regular season on Saturday at the Larry Steeb Invitational at the very muddy two-loop Whitmore Lake High School course. The Lion team took first place of 13 schools. Alex Jowett, Liam Wyman, Carson Sinica, Luke Heisel, Shane Jowett, Miles Albert, and Aiden Grizzoli were the Lions' top seven finishers. Josh Groves continues his spectacular rise of the personal best, running 23:36. Josh lost one shoe in the mud on the first loop and ran his personal best in the mud wearing only one shoe. Ashton Kant ran a new personal best time of 19:04, and Carson Sinica also ran a personal best of 17:37 for this muddy 5K. The top seven Lions compete again on Wednesday at the Milford Regional. Good luck. That's it for sports. Have a great weekend, SL. Now let's take it back to Allison and Rachel.
Thanks, Olivia.
Allison, have you heard of the new program called Best Buddies?
Yeah, it's a program that pairs up special needs students with other students throughout the school to promote diversity and inclusion.
This program is welcome to all grade levels. Fall enrollment for this program is open until tomorrow. Make sure you sign up quickly because the next time students will be able to enroll won't be until next semester.
See Mrs. Henderson with more information. Rachel, I really miss the warm weather.
Me too. Let's find out what the weather's going to look like this week with Ava.
Hey SL, it's Ava with the weather. Today is going to be a high of 57 and a low of 34 with some clouds. Before I let you see the forecast for the week, I have a joke for you guys. Why did the pig stop sunbathing? Think about that while we look at this week's forecast. Why did the pig stop sunbathing? He was baking in the sun. Now let's take it back to our amazing anchors.
Thanks, Ava. The first meeting of the Knitting and Crocheting Club is tomorrow after school in B244.
Well, that's all we have for you today, SL. But before we go, let's wish Miss Harrington a happy birthday.
Happy birthday! Now let's take it to Peyton with another Movie Monday.
Bye!
Hi, I'm Peyton. I'm going to be asking some of your classmates what their favorite movies are.
My name is Taylor Lohmeyer, and my favorite movie is The Lion King.
I'm Karina Perry, and my favorite movie is The Notebook.
My name is Ashley Zabinski, and my favorite movie is Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
I'm Brady Adams. My favorite movie is Hacksaw Ridge.
I'm Gabby Farr. My favorite movie is Fight Club.
My name is Amelia Romine, and my favorite movie is Back to the Future.
My name is Joey Quatro. My favorite movie is That's My Boy.
My name is Will Gilman, and my favorite movie is Wolf of Wall Street.
My name is Olivia, and my favorite movie is Beauty and the Beast.
Hey, feeling good. Sunshine.